Hello everyone, this is technology consultant and I'm Sam. Here we are with another video. In this video, I'll teach you how to fix download OBB file is running. There are possible two reasons: either your OBB file is missing or your OBB file is outdated. First of all, you have to check your OBB file. Go to file manager, click on internal storage, and then you have to go to Android folder. Here is Android. Here you will see OBB file folder. You have to click on it, and then here you will find .com tencent.ig folder. Click on it, and right now you can see our OBB file is missing. That's why we are facing this issue. First thing, always keep .OBB file copy in your phone. If you don't have OBB file, then you can get it through share it or through WhatsApp from your friend. So we'll locate our OBB file backup. So here is our backup file. We'll move this one to 2.tencent folder. We'll go to Tencent folder and we'll move here. So this is the first thing you have to do. You have to make sure your OBB file is okay. Now second thing, you have to go to your Android phone settings and then go to apps. Go to PUBG. And then you have to go to storage. From here you have to just clear the cache, don't clear the data. Now we'll go to PUBG. And here you can see our PUBG mobile is now working fine. So in the same way, you can also fix PUBG mobile download OBB file is running issue in all Android devices. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.